Hi everyone, welcome back to UnboxNPlay. Today we'll be unboxing three Minecraft toys. So we have two toys from Series 2 and one toy from Series 1. Let's start with Steve. Our first one is from Series 2. It's for ages 3 and up. I'm sorry this packaging is a little messed up. That's the way it arrived in the mail. Here's the back. At least everything inside doesn't look broken. Let's open it up. Here we have a treasure chest. Too bad it doesn't open up like the one in Series 1. Here is a block. Looks sort of like a table, nightstand. Not really sure what this is. Here's Steve. His head can turn. The set comes with Steve's pickaxe. It's a red one. And his diamond sword. Let's have Steve hold them. He can hold these items in his hand. It does fit very snugly. Oh, something fell out. What happened to you, Steve? Did you lose a body part? Something on this side fell out too. I wonder if it's supposed to come out. Here's Steve ready to fight. Let's see if we can get him to stand. There we go. Here's his bed. Okay, let's go on to the next box. Next, let's open up this one from Series 1. It's the Overworld Zombie, ages 6 and up. Here's the back of the packaging. In package number 2, we have an iron cube. The zombie. He also moves the same way as Steve does. I don't think Steve will be happy to see him. And here's the zombie sword. We'll let him hold on to that. Okay, on to package number 3. These are Minecraft animals from series number 2, also for ages 6 and up. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 animals. It's the Overworld articulated animal mobs. We have a cow, a sheep, pig, wolf, ocelot, and chicken. Okay, let's open this up. Here are all 6 of the animals. Here's the chicken. Isn't his beak supposed to be yellow? Oh well. His wings flap up and down. Pukaw, pukaw, pukaw. His legs don't move. But his head can turn. Here's the back. Here's the little chicken. Here's the ocelot. He has a long tail that moves up and down and side to side. His legs also don't budge, but his head turns. He's got green eyes. Next we have the wolf. Turning head. Do wolves bark too? I think they howl more. His tail wags side to side. His back legs move. But not the front. Here's the pig. Well, all 4 of his legs move. His twirly little tail. You can even see his hooves. And his head turns. Okay, we're a little picky. Here's the sheep, turning head as well. Oh, and his legs just click in and out. Also the back. Oh, they go up and down as well. That's interesting. Lastly, we have the cow.
Moo. Moo.
All four of his legs slightly move. And his head turns. There's Steve resting. I think he's holding his weapons because he knows there's a zombie around. He needs to be ready at any time. Oh no, I think there's someone at the door. You better get up, Steve. Who's that? Who is that? Is it a zombie or animal? Better be ready anyways. Wait a minute, I don't see anybody. Who's there? Who's there? Come out and show yourself. Oh no, it's a zombie! Let's get ready to fight. Yay, we beat him! Now all the animals come out and rejoice. Come on, animals, we're safe now. Go about your normal day. Ba ba. I think my work is done here. Time to go home and rest. Maybe I'll take this along with me. Wee! Ba! 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 Here are all the Minecraft toys that we unboxed today. I hope you had a fun time watching this video. Thank you for joining us, and we hope to see you next time.